We're starting to evaluate some AI solutions to actually look at, okay, let's look at how we are recruiting, how we are evaluating. So we're looking at characteristics that we want that have nothing to do with gender, race, creed, all those sort of things. And from that perspective, then hopefully start to create again more of an open pipeline to talent.